Okie dokie, so now that we've gone exit 2 from Chocolate Island 3, we're going to go back and get exit 1. I sort of explained where it was and how this works in the last video. Alrighty, exit 1, which creates a loop that goes kinda nowhere, and another bonus game.